consider delisting of GCM resources from London Stock Exchange. Fulbari Coal Project, which does not exist. The company does not hold any valid asset to operate in Fulbari and does not have any permission for mining anywhere in the world. We would like to draw your attention, David Schumer, to fraudulent activities of GCM and would like to hand over some key documentations about the company's unethical business, thereby asking you to undertake an urgent inquiry into GCM's business and consider delisting GCM from LSE.
Delist GCM!
Delist GCM!
Delist GCM!
Delist GCM!
Delist GCM!
Delist GCM!
Due to severe level of human rights violation by GCM's Bangladesh subsidiary, Asia Energy, in Fulbari in 2006, the government in Bangladesh declined to renew the company's license. Yet the company, currently listed on AIM, continues to grab money by selling deceitful shares on Fulbari Coal Project's name in London's share market. The Bangladesh government reiterated that the Fulbari project is unlikely to go ahead and that GCM will never be given permission to return to Fulbari or northwest Bangladesh for coal extraction. The government has overturned GCM's right to operate in Bangladesh more than a decade ago.
When we raise a complaint, when we submit a memorandum, you have to reply these. We did not get any response. Shame on London Stock Exchange! Shame on London Stock Exchange!
Speaking in August 2019 to the Profum Alo newspaper, Nazrul Hamid, the Deputy State Minister for Power, Energy and Mineral Resources in Bangladesh, said, even in the absence of an agreement, GCM or Asia Energy is trading shares in London by providing information that coal would be extracted from Fulbari, which is false. The government has taken this into notice. The government is proceeding to take legal action against them.